Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to talk about this toy. Now it's time to take out the frame and take out everything after that. For the back, take out the screw left and right side for the back side of the truck only. For the front, take out the screw left and right side in the front under the truck. And now it's time to take out the screws, all four of them. Take out the battery now and turn it off. And when you take out the batteries, make sure to put in a charger so you can use it later. Flip it over, and when you pull off the case, you see that wire? Take it out as shown. The wire you just pulled out is for the lights on the body. Make sure to number where the wires is where it goes. The wire I'm pulling off right now, you need to pull it off too. That wire is for the steering. The wire I'm gonna pull off is for the front drivetrain. The wire I'm gonna pull off now is for the rear drivetrain. Flip it over and take out that screw. Make sure to organize your screws, like don't lose any of your screws. Now take off this screw. Now pull the battery compartment out. Now time to take out the front drivetrain and steering. The screws are pointed, make sure to take out those screws. Those screws hold in the front drivetrain and steering. Now pull those out. It'll take a lot of force to take them out. Just pull it out and now you have a front drivetrain and steering. For the rear is a little bit simpler. Just take out the screws like I told you to take out, the one I pointed at. And just pull it out with force. Now you just pull it out and you have a rear drivetrain. Now with the bare bones, the body, Now let's put them back together.
So guys, now it's time to put them back together. Let's go. They're like the same steps, but do the reverse.
Yeah.
Okay. Ready? Let's go.
We're starting the rear drivetrain, so get your drive tank and get your body. Now slip the suspension components onto the body. It'll take a lot of force, but we'll get them in. After you put it in, make sure to screw it in too. Now time for the front drivetrain. Put the suspension parts on for the front drivetrain too. Now we have both of the drivetrains on. Now let's put the battery compartment in. Put that screw in and tighten it. Flip it over and then put your battery compartment into the underneath of the truck. It'll take some force. Now put the screw in and tighten it. Flip it over. Now it's time for the frame. Now we have to do the wires before we put down the frame. So watch what wire I put in first and do that wire. Don't put the wires in the wrong spot. Now it's time for a frame. On the frame there's a wire that you disconnected, so put that wire back on. After that, lower the frame onto the rims and tires and stuff, the body. Don't put it the way around, make sure to put it correctly, so the steering won't be on the back. Screw all the places you have to screw to put the body into the frame.